Hello everyone, and thanks for watching. With 3 days left till the delayed content hopefully arrives together with the winter season on Thursday, as promised this week we are starting the monthly Rivals series. What that is, well, it's simple. It's going to be a challenge between everyone visiting the channel that want to join the fun. I'll try to beat my own best Rivals time of this series 23, while everyone else has the chance to do that as well. Then we can post our gamer tags and times in the comment section below, thus throwing out a challenge to everyone else. We'll go on slowly for the first lap just to get ourselves ready and see what we are up against, as well as discuss ways of how we can improve our time in the Rivals series, basically little tips and tricks. Before we start, if you enjoy the content, make sure to like and subscribe, as well as use the comment section below for questions or discussions. Your support is much appreciated. Thanks. We already have a decent time, but let's see if we can improve it in this short episode using the Toyota Trueno, which you might easily recognize from the Initial D cartoon series. So for the first S-corner, you can just lift off the throttle and you might do it without using your brakes. Second corner, you can go wide or narrow, so over or before the fence. You can use the fence to hit it with the rear of your car to slow down without hitting the buildings, thus losing your time. For the third, it is again a wide one, and it's better to have your shifting on manual. It can be taken with about 120 km/h to keep the momentum. Fourth corner is basically a succession of corners which can be tackled as a wide one. Just lift off the gas, put the nose down, and then throttle again. Fifth, only brake a bit to use the car's weight in your advantage to turn quicker. Then go to second gear. Now foot down till the last corner. Down one gear and then push for the finish line. Now let's try to complete a few laps and see if we can beat the current time. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like and subscribe, as well as hit that notification button to be announced when new content becomes available. Thanks! Race on! after several attempts we've managed to improve the time, not by much, but we still have time till the series ends. Now it's your turn, and don't forget to use manual as it helps a lot to keep the revs up. If you've enjoyed the video, make sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, have a great day and don't forget to have fun.